3,600 people tested positive for COVID-19 in the last day. 84 more people have died. Health officials reported more than 455,000 cases and more than 4,300 deaths since the pandemic began. The 7-day case average is a little more right now than 3,000.